Let's just take a moment, shall we, to admire this flowering red currant, Ribes sanguineum, native in the Pacific Northwest and environs beyond. It does grow kind of wild and it's not much to look at after it's in bloom, but it really just kind of recedes. And it's not too dense, so I feel okay planting it this close to the house, and I just keep the branches behind trimmed away. Hummingbirds love it.